In one section of the puzzle, all you need to do is stand on a button, and that button opens a gate for you to bowl a bubble into so you can progress. The only problem is, during SpongeBob's wind-up animation for bowling, he walks forward. That means you fall off the button, which closes the gate and prevents you from bowling the bubble where you intended when you intended it. These kinds of gameplay barricades are common and force you to restart and face your demons again and again and again.